one thing I want to think about, so we were pairing the head, which is a nice skill. Some of you guys are still kind of confused about pairing the head. So my hand's coming up to the head, and I'm going to sidestep to create an angle. Once I create that angle, I'm circling. I don't want this guy to be able to look at me. I really want to pipe back in. So when I get ready to release, the foot's already set in the mat. Okay, some of you guys are just putting your hands kind of on the head and just running in a circle. There's a purpose, reason why we do this. I get an angle here to get that guy to step so I can get to these low single attacks. Okay? So make sure we're pushing, swimming under, circling away. And I'm pushing on this head. I'm circling here. Now I get my lead leg change. I'm going to roll right into my shot. And again, some of you guys keep asking about how much am I diving through and how much am I dropping to it. I don't want to dive through. Naturally, this guy's going to try to drape on me, lock in the crotch, grab ankles. I don't want to deal with that. Okay? Again, in a perfect world, if I can get here and snatch it back, that's where I want to finish. Okay? Now, we're going to simplify it even more. Right leg lead, right hand post, right side attack. Okay? Right leg lead, right hand post, right side attack. Or left hand lead. Left hand pose, left side attack, right? But everything's gonna drop. So if I'm left leg lead, left side attack, I'm gonna post right here. When I get ready to post and drop here, I'm going right to my low single, right? Just a simple post. Yeah, for now. Partner, just give them a square stance, right? And then get your rhythm on posting, dropping, shooting and just coming in. Remember, I'm stopping my momentum with my post hand. So I'm posting right here, measuring. We talk a lot about measuring with this hand. Then I'm going to level change right in. Okay, then you can get there and start snatching. Then you can start moving your feet and post. Some of you guys are already good posting out here, right? Posting back to your low single. Right, so it's not as much of a circle, but we're setting up by posting on the head and measuring. Okay, when we're circling out here, a little bit tougher because I got no range that I can touch. We got to be able to get range with our eyes and range with our hands. So he's just giving me square stance. Okay,